this is your dim host here, aka Ernest Henry III, and we are saying welcome. Dim host has decided to go back to the very organized thief. Dim host is not known for theft, however, he once challenged the Grim Reaper in thievery and lost, mind you. But Dim host is back. He's going to give it another go, and here we are, live at the Devil's Home itself. Looks fairly regular, if you will, but the home is haunted by Satan. Demos, here we are. Demos, your life is at stake. Now, there is no exit, evidently. Here we are. Demos has got a flashlight. It looks like an iPod. Things to bureau. Oh, here we are. Things to bureau. Loop top. Pooked wooch. I'm cool. I don't understand. Dim host has already picked up a television. There's guitar and a painting and a good bar. There he is. Dim host, look at him in the kitchen. He's stealing quite profusely, if you will. Here we are. There's a bookshelf in there. This is the dining table. Dim host, look at this. Dim host, you've got the list and walking. It's very talented, I would say. This is a titty bear. Dim host is a titty bear. Yeah, there we are. That's not on the list. Good job to recognize. Ooh, Dim host has stolen some cash. It's okay. Oh, holy crap, there's more cash. Dim host is going off the list, but also pocketing some money at the same time. Looking in the closet. Dim host, he's been an orphan most of his life, Dim host, from Bristol Pit, England. He's never really stolen anything that we know of, but however, his skills are quite sharp. That was a 7-6 notepaper that Dim host has decided not to pick up. It's a message from the devil himself. Dim host, this is a bad sign. Looks to me, take the cash and go home and give it to your parents. This is all you need. He said, holy shit, there's a safe in here. There's a combination, it looks to be. And it was 7-7-7-7-6. Dim host, your life is at risk. Think about your family now. Grab what you can and leave. Holy shit, it's open! Dim host has cracked the code! Holy crap! Get out of there, Dim host! There's gotta be a secret exit from the back door. Choose the back door, Dim host. I have a feeling the devil's a... Grim Weeper! There's the devil, Grim Weeper! Grim Weeper! Excuse me. If you will, Dim host is gone too fast, really. Oh, it's snap, crackle. And there's a pop. The devil's going to pop! It's a loon moor. Oh dear, Dim host is sticking to the list. He's smarter than we always thought. Dim host, be careful. There's a Grim Weeper's baby child in the house. Dim host, be careful. Oh, where do you go? What is this? It's a weird person. Run, Dim host. Use your skills as an Olympic sprinter. Dim host has escaped. Holy moly. Dim host, unbelievable. You collected $37,407. In a matter of time, your parents will be very discouraged that you chose thievery. But however, you avoided the devil itself and escaped. Good job, Dim host. Dim host, this is time to leave now. This is your Dim host here, aka Ernest Henry III, with a very organized thief saying goodbye.